call over, let me get me a can of skull. Well, we went down to the Grundy County auction. The sign said no to backer where we sat. My wife told me that I should spit with caution, or else we'll all wind up in a big old spat. And I said, hush your mouth, nobody's gonna mind if I pack my lip and ignore the sign, 'cause a little dip of skull never hurt no one at all. Man, I've never seen anyone get so mad from a little bit of spit on his John Deere hat. But I spit on him once, spit on him twice, spit skull on the feller in the second row. Well, he turned around and nearly broke my nose. I got a big fat lip, two black eyes, should have just went and dipped outside. Well, it must have been about 8 or 9 more minutes until I pulled that can of skull back out. And I knew when I put my fingers in it that I'd just spit it out amongst the crowd.
Look out!
And you know I really don't care if anybody minds. Pinched when your cheek and gum is not a crime, so I'll do my spitting and the heck with the rest of y'all. Well, I've never saw people getting so dang mad. Worst county auction they've ever had, 'cause I spit on them once, spit on them twice, spit skull on the people. Well, I must confess, I even got a little on a lady's white dress. But in the end, they got me back, you see. They all took a dip and spit on me. Well, they pinned me down on the auction block and took my skull away. And the town still hates to talk about the mess that was made that day when I said, hush your mouth, nobody's gonna mind if I pack my lip and ignore the sign, 'cause a little dip of skull never hurt no one at all. Well, I've never saw people getting so darn mad. The worst county auction they've ever had, 'cause I spit on them once, spit on them twice, spit skull on the people. Well, I must confess, I even got a little on a lady's white dress. Should've swallowed my dip, swallowed my pride, should've just went and spit outside.